NTIA and DoD teamed up to create this video series to explain the telecommunications technologies that impact the 5G challenge. This video introduces public 5G networks, private 5G networks, network slicing, and multi-access edge computing. Let's start with public and private 5G networks. 3GPP uses the terms public networks, abbreviated PN, and non-public networks, abbreviated NPN. For simplicity, we will use the public-private terms. We highlighted the differences between the two, potential impacts, and trade-offs. A public 5G network is what generally comes to mind when 5G is advertised to the public by mobile network operators, called MNOs, like AT&T, Verizon, and T-Mobile. Public 5G networks are owned and managed by MNOs, follow the 3GPP specifications, and provide 5G services to millions of subscribers. The spectrum used for public 5G networks in the U.S. is purchased by the MNOs from the FCC through spectrum auctions. Each country allocates different wavelengths of the radio spectrum to different applications. Spectrum refers to a continuum of all electromagnetic waves arranged according to frequency and wavelength. Certain parts of the spectrum are better suited for cellular communications. A private 5G network is a 3GPP standards-compliant network with the same air interface technology, encoding schemes, and spectrum, and similar overall network architecture as public 5G networks. However, unlike public networks, which provide services to tens of millions of subscribers, private 5G networks are dedicated for use by a single organization or enterprise. A private 5G network is often limited to specific geographic locations, such as a warehouse or factory. Private 5G networks are often deployed to support unique use cases, such as congested radio frequency environments, like a concert venue or sporting event, an automated manufacturing plant with autonomous vehicles and remotely controlled machinery, a business in a remote location with poor cell phone coverage, and future applications like remote surgery, which will require ultra-reliable and low-latency communications. The creation and deployment of private 5G networks are generally done in one of two ways. The first option is a dependent network. The dependent network is provided and maintained by an MNO. The MNO owns and shares its 5G spectrum with the private network. Or the private network could use unlicensed spectrum, similar to Wi-Fi networks. There are many ways to share resources between the MNO and the organization. The second option is an independent network. The enterprise or organization builds its own network and obtains its own spectrum. They are responsible for the procurement, deployment, and management of that network using their own resources, with no dependence on the MNO. An independent network may use the same unlicensed spectrum that Wi-Fi uses. A 5G concept called network slicing supports both public and private 5G networks. Network slicing creates multiple virtual networks from a single physical end-to-end network. Each slice is customized and optimized to support a particular user or application. The MNO still operates a single physical network, but to the user, the 5G network appears to be custom tailored to their needs. Multi-access edge computing, also called MEC, is a related technology that supports both public and private 5G networks. While not technically part of 5G, MEC extends services and application capabilities by accessing cloud computing and storage at the user end of a 5G network, which allows faster processing and responses. MEC will enable lightweight 5G mobile devices that act like high-power computers. The 5G challenge focuses on technologies that could be used in both public and private 5G networks. The 5G challenge will, however, not target network slicing or multi-access edge computing. The 5G challenge vision is to accelerate adoption of 5G open interfaces, interoperable components, and multi-vendor solutions by fostering a large, vibrant, and growing vendor community dedicated to advancing 5G interoperability towards true plug-and-play operation.